Yeah.
When the second one appears, just try and like back away until the third one comes up and
okay.
Let them fight each other a bit. That sword there and dagger they use is what my main character uses.
Okay. Ow. How you fight?
And you can do that attack and basically do there.
Yep. Try to shank me. That's the second one I love.
Very easy.
Just got one randomly chasing me around. Alright, let's let these two little have a little fight.
There's one on the right, yeah. You can target them, they have a health bar in front of them.
That didn't work.
Go back there.
Yeah! Last bit. Let's watch a cutscene of him dying.
Sadly, you can't actually attack without dying.
Alright. And that is the... Oh no, he gets back up then. I was going to say, well, no. I was going to say, wow, that was nice and quick and easy. Right, so this is the second part of the fight of the first Lord of Cedar. He's got really cool outfit though.
Yeah, my guy's wearing that as well.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Basically role play as one of these guys.
Everyone uses it. Right, now his guy hits like a truck even more. Yeah. I know how to bend it to do something. He gave me one little twat, it hurt quite a lot. Alright.
Lord of Cinder fallen. That's the first Lord of Cinder.
That's the first one of the four.
Yep.
So,